focus.
I woke up around 11:30 this morning and I grabbed my phone. I seen everybody tweeting RIP Cadet, my mind's blown. I was confused, why is he all over the news? Then I seen he died in a car crash, same time I was writing for our tune, that was just last night. You've always been lovely to me, so it just couldn't be. Another young king taken from another family that now has to grieve. Always in your car spitting bars, hitting the pockets, killing the rhyming. Storytelling and styling on him, and slyly it inspired me for the grind gene. Now I'm sitting here writing, liquid juice and vibes in. Think about all the events that took place when I was just. Think about all of my exes. I need to give calls or a message. Tell them we cool. All men I mess with are real. Family that I need to speak to. Keep it mature between me and you. Life's so short and it could be through. Won't hold a grudge on you. We could leave your life cut and kill you, you. Yeah. Leave your life cut and kill you, you. Leave your life hard and kill you, you. It's mad, cause I always travel in a cab. And I got a flashback to when I was on the M-way in the back. I had a car crash, one man from the side clipped us on the right. And we were spinning round real fast. Drivers trying to control the wheel but can't. I closed my eyes, thank God, cause I nearly lost my life. Without a compromise, you never know the time. We're never shown the signs. Won't let it get to me, leaving a legacy. Made them remember me. Leave your life card and kill you, you.